Welcome to our channel!
So, tell us, how have you been doing for the past 1 month?
I just cannot believe that I have been in Poland for 2 months, more than 2 months already. And there were definitely a lot of things going on in my life for the past 1 month in Poland. And I started to learn Polish. And we traveled to like some cities around Poland in the south. For example, Krakow.
And Wrocław. And Żywiec.
Yeah, Żywiec. But actually, for the most of our time, we're just like living in Warsaw and just following the routine.
Okay, so let's see our lives in July.
The first city we visited was Krakow. Krakow was a very amazing old city. I took many videos there, but I lost them by accident. So I have to use photos or videos right now from my TikTok and drone. Anyways, Krakow is really something. I heard about this city before I came to Poland. It's even more famous than Warsaw for some Chinese tourists. The main square and Warsaw Royal Castle are extraordinary. And I'm so glad that Tomek took me to Village Sobman, because I have never been to a mine before. Walking underground and tasting the salt straight from the wall was one of the coolest experiences in my life.
On another day, we went to the Beskida Mountains in the south.
And there was a lake there, and we brought our doggies Kira and Loki, and we were just like chilling by the lake.
Since it was weekend, there were many visitors and many of them were doing water sports in the lake. You can go swimming, kayaking, paddleboarding, etc. It's a really cool place for chilling on the weekend in the south of Poland.
And the third city we went to this month was Wrocław.
Wrocław!
And I liked it because I haven't been there since my middle school.
Yeah, and I like it very much because our friends Justina, Malek and Patrick joined us to the trip. Yay! We got to the hostel. This is our hostel. Toilet. Clean, clean. And let's see what's outside. Woohoo! Look at this! Hi!
He's eating crispy.
Hi! What did you get? Tiger. Donuts, liar. How do you like the place?
I haven't even touched it.
Tasty?
You're like my dad. You didn't even touch the food and he's like, how do you like it?
You're like Shisha.
How do you like the cable car?
I don't like heights. We're gonna fall in the
room.
It's so exciting.
It's like roller coaster.
One of my favorite places in Wrocław is a bar located next to the river. We grabbed a beer and just sitting there talking and laughing.
Cheers!
So
cheers.
What?
Cheers!
Cheers! Yay!
There are so many dwarf statues around the city. We made it a race to see who could find the most of the dwarfs. I know it was silly, but I was so into it. Malek, which is this motherfucker, was my biggest competitor.
Oh my god, you just got one in front of my camera! Another one!
And these are all of the dwarfs we found. So in the end, Malek got 18 dwarfs and I got 19 of them. So I won, yay! But I sprained my ankle and I walked like this for the rest of the trip.
What? House with graffiti. It's kind of spooky if you come at night. No? Jindobe! We came to a district with a lot of paintings on the buildings.
Yeah, like the whole neighborhood around all the ground floor has some paintings.
And this
by
is
artists.
The where the local people live, actually living their life.
Yeah.
So it's like a residential area with graffitis or paintings.
Mm-hmm.
And we got a lot of doggies on the wall. And we even found these two doggies on the wall who look like our pets, Kila and Loki. It's just they need to be fatter. He cannot even speak. So no shots in your life? Never? On the last day of the trip, we came to an Asian style tea shop. I loved the decoration there. I felt like we were in Japan. And the shop is so professional about the tea. All the tea you got are fully explained with words and graphics on the menu. They even got traditional Chinese tea set that we used in the old time in China.
Even I appreciate it a lot as a local Chinese.
Listen to the sound of the rain, the sound of the nature, the sound of the earth.
What are you doing? Reflecting on your life?
I'm asleep. It looks like we're always traveling in our vlogs, but actually we spend most of our days living in Warsaw.
And we actually did a lot of things in this city.
Sometimes we went roller skating by the Wisła River. And we cook our dinner at home. Sometimes it's very romantic like this. Sometimes it's very Chinese, like eating hot pot. One day, we went to a lake nearby Warsaw after dinner. It was so romantic there, and I felt like the sunset was one of the best in my life. Also, we went to visit a museum, which is a Jewish museum called Polish Museum. It introduced the history of Jewish living in Poland since the very beginning of the history. One of our favorite activities is actually lying at home and being lazy, like watching TV show and playing video games. This game is called It Takes Two. It gets so intense when you're playing it and you are just addicted to it.
Game's on.
I'll win.
Game's on.
Stop it, don't scream like that. Oh my god.
I'm winning, I'm winning. Go to hell.
Go to the fort. No,
I'm tired. No, I can't.
I want it.
if you liked it and you want to see more of our vlogs in the future, click the subscribe button and the bell button and the like button.
Yay.
Smash it so we can give you